Coconut oil benefits and uses. Do you know that coconut oil has lauric acid that makes up about 50% of the fatty acids? When your body digests lauric acid, it forms a substance called monolaurin. Both lauric acid and monolaurin can kill harmful pathogens such as bacteria, viruses, and fungi. Let's go first to external use. There are so many ways to use the coconut oil, from the top of your head to the tip of your toe. First, we have makeup remover. Coconut oil is a gentle and effective eye makeup remover. Use a cotton round or clean cloth to remove any excess makeup. Second, we have body scrub. Use of coconut oil for body scrub is good for your skin and can help hydrate your skin as well. Coconut oil makes an ideal natural lip balm. It glides on smoothly, leaves your lips moist for hours, and even provides some protection from the sun. Coconut oil can be used also as a shaving lotion. Moisturizing oil can be a natural way to soothe skin and provide a slippery surface for shaving. Next, we have facial scrub. Coconut oil as exfoliator and moisturizer without leaving your skin oily or clogging up pores. We can also use coconut oil for elbow rub. Apply it on elbows and knees twice a week. Scrub for 2 to 3 minutes. Rub the face for 3 to 5 minutes, then rinse off. We can also use coconut oil for face wash. Warm coconut oil in your hands by rubbing them together. Apply the new liquefied coconut oil to your dry face. Massage over your skin, taking care not to get it into your eyes. Rinse cloth in warm water and then lay the cloth over your face about 30 seconds. Wipe off coconut oil with the cloth. Next, we have dried feet treatment. Dry feet treatment. Wash your feet well before going to bed. Slather in coconut oil and put on a pair of clean cotton socks. Wash your feet in the morning and dry them well. You can do this for several days or until you are happy with the way your feet look. The best way to use coconut oil for dandruff is to use it in place of your shampoo and conditioner. Apply it directly to the scalp and comb throughout the rest of your hair for extra benefit. Protect your skin from UV rays. When applied to your skin, coconut oil may protect it from the sun's ultraviolet rays, which raise your risk of skin cancer and cause wrinkling and brown spots. In fact, one study found that coconut oil blocks about 20% of the sun's UV rays. We also have dry hand treatment. Coconut oil can provide relief from dry or cracked skin, particularly on harder to treat areas such as the feet or hands. You can even add a large teaspoon of coconut oil to some warm water in a foot or hand bath and let the oil soak into the skin whilst you sit and relax. Most massage therapists agree that coconut oil is very slippery for body massage. Some therapies have adapted to it or simply blended the oils. Coconut oil is one of the best natural tanning oils and one of the easiest way of getting a beautiful natural sun-kissed glow. We can also use coconut oil for static reducer. Others use coconut oil as deodorant. While sweat itself has no smell, the bacteria living on your skin can produce undesirable odors. Coconut oil's strong antibacterial properties make it a great natural deodorant that contains no chemicals. You can find many easy recipes for deodorants made with coconut oil and other natural ingredients online. Apply regularly to the baby's bottom to improve skin health. You can also rub 1 teaspoon of coconut oil on cuticles to help soften your skin. Moms-to-be love coconut oil to help moisturize a growing belly. Coconut oil is a popular choice for nursing mothers because it is a natural product. For a mix in bath water, melt about 1 part cup and add it to your bath water and soap. In the freezer of split ends, just put a tiny amount on your hands of coconut oil and run them through breezy areas. In lice remedy, start this all natural lice treatment with a rinse of apple cider vinegar. Once the vinegar has dried, apply coconut oil to the entire head and let it sit for 12 to 24 hours. brush through hair with a pine comb, then shampoo. Run out of toothpaste? Grab the closest jar of coconut oil and add baking soda for a quick fix. Everyone will wonder how you got such a white smile. Dandruff treatment and dry scalp go hand in hand to send moisture right to the roots with a nightly coconut oil treatment. Just apply lightly to roots and massage in, which will also stimulate hair growth. There is a growing body of evidence that coconut oil offers some health benefits both internally and externally. And one of those is boost metabolism. Unrefined coconut oil hikes energy and endurance, primarily by its MCFAs shooting directly into the liver, which enables to be converted into energy. Another benefit of coconut oil, it helps with food digestion by aid the body taking in fat-soluble components like vitamins and magnesium. It also eliminates toxic bacteria and candida, which fights poor digestion and stomach inflammation that helps prevent stomach ulcers. Coconut oil also strengthens the immune system. It also helps blood sugar regulation. Coconut oil can aid in lowering obesity levels in the body and also battles insulin resistance, issues that often lead to type 2 diabetes. Coconut oil also can help with weight loss, as it acts as a fat burner and a calorie burner, especially with doses of unrefined coconut oil. It also acts as an appetite suppressant. Coconut oil is said to modestly hike one's level of good cholesterol. Coconut oil defends against viruses. An active component of lauric acid is monolaurin. Apart from this, monolaurin was shown to be effective against a host of viruses like Epstein-Barr virus, measles virus, influenza, along with the checking the growth of fungi and urinary tract infections. Virgin coconut oil has antibacterial properties that can help treat infections. The lauric acid in coconut oil is healing to the skin and also hugely beneficial to hormone production. It helps fight back against Alzheimer's disease. The MCFA component in coconut oil, especially its generation of ketones by the liver, aids in mending brain function in Alzheimer's patients. Coconut oil also guards against any damage to the liver and also aids in curing urinary tract infections. Coconut oil also helps to stop the pain and itching of a cold sore. It also stops the underlying virus from reproducing on your lips, which can lead to even more cold sores spreading out from the original sore. Coconut oil other uses. First, we have energizer. Just one teaspoon can give you a burst of energy. Try this instead, a caffeinated energy drink. It also helps to block pests. Just mix a tablespoon of coconut oil with a couple of drops of peppermint, rosemary, and tea tree oil to repel flies, mosquitoes, and bees. This is a safe alternative to DEET and can be applied safely on all areas of the body. Coconut oil can also be an aromatherapy. It is an holistic healing treatment that uses natural plant extracts to promote health and well-being. Coconut oil removes labels and sticky residue from plastic, gloss, wood, and other hard surfaces. Just apply coconut oil to the sticky area and let it sit for a few minutes. Wipe off with a cloth or paper towel. Coconut oil is good for the skin, especially in the treatment of wounds, burns, and dermatitis. Instead of buying expensive candles that contain artificial scents and chemicals, burn clean oil in your home using coconut oil and essential oils in an essential oil diffuser. Coconut oil can also remove gum from hair or furniture. Just apply coconut oil to help the gum let off and easily get removed without leaving any colors or stains. Coconut oil can also be a dust preventer. Try using a small amount of coconut oil on surfaces like wood, plastic, or cement that tend to gather dust.
Rub a small amount of oil over the area and then allow it to dry. No need to wash it off or worry about it staining and attracting any bacteria. Coconut oil can be used as a shoe shiner. Instead of buying a leather repair kit or bringing shoes to the repair shop, try using some coconut oil on your leather boots or patent heels to give them shine, disguise blemishes, and make them look fresh and new again. Use coconut oil on wood, granite countertops, and metal surfaces to give your furniture an updated and clean, shiny look. At the same time, this will help reduce dust, cover up scratches, and clean your furniture and home surfaces too. You know that coconut oil is also a rust reducer? Just rub some oil on your silverware, outdoor metal furniture, car parts, or anything else that is metal and prone to rusting. Coconut oil helps to combat rust when you spread a thin layer of pure oil over the metal and let it sit for 1 to 2 hours. You can either wipe it, the oil off and wash it afterwards and should notice the difference right away. Use coconut oil to make homemade hand soap. And enjoy the flexibility to add any fragrance you want using essential oil. Try combining coconut oil with the substance lye or lard, which you can purchase online. The lye gives the soap natural texture and holds it together.
It's the cocoa fruit of the cocoa tree.
From the cocoa palm.